The talks in Switzerland are constructive. Cooperation between China and the U.S. will benefit us both. Confrontation, however, will harm both countries. We hope the U.S. could be rational with its China policies. During the talks, officials also discussed the possibility of President Biden and President Xi holding a video conference before the year end.